We're live this afternoon from Wellington Park. I'm Mike Howard, and joining me in the commentary box is James Taylor. James, how are things looking out in the middle?
Light cloud in the skies right now. The forecast is saying heavier clouds will arrive later on with a chance of some light rain. Hoping for some decent play though here, Mike.
Thanks for that, James. This should be a good one. The two captains are in the middle and we're ready for the toss. Interesting call to bat first. This doesn't look the best pitch for it. Dexter, about to face their first ball.
That will settle the nerves. Great shot first up.
Good bowling in that over. Reigate, 2 for 79.
Change of bowling. Spinner coming on the ball.
Great delivery from the bowler. The batsman totally missed timing it.
Two runs added there. That's a wide. Dexter moves on to 6. Holmes, the new bowler. And the batsman moves on to 7. Butcher, back on now. Trapano coming into the attack.
They take a single. The batsman not able to connect there. Lovely shot. I couldn't have played that better myself.
Dexter moves on to 15. Run saved with that effort.
And they get a single there. Oh, nice catch. Great reaction. Fairly modest total to be chasing. It'll be really interesting to see how quickly they can knock these runs off. They shouldn't have much trouble doing this.
Andrew.
Well, this could have easily gone either way. A very entertaining finish overall.
Shanklin just managed to chase this one down. This has been a thrilling match to watch. Both teams were in with a chance. James and myself hope you've